Nearly 3,000 children separated from their parents at the border, currently in government custody. 101 kids under 5. Our kids are being taken away. Now is the time. 2.5 million Latino youth are expected to turn 18 by 2020. Now is the time for a new movement from Cesar Chavez and Dolores Huerta to Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, our CEO, Janet Murguia, our new chair, Maria S. Salinas. Now is the time to lead, to stop tearing each other down, to unite. We are Unidos, and here is to the next 50 years. Thank you so much.